Integral, cos x minus cos 2x divided by 1 minus cos x. Let's look at second way to get this. Now let us write the cos 2x using the double angle formula for cosine. It is 2 cos squared x minus 1. Distribute minus 1 in, you get negative 2 cos x plus cos x. Minus minus is plus 1. Everything downstairs is the same. Now let us write the upstairs here in terms of 1 minus cos x. Put 1 minus cos x, you need negative 2 cos squared x. Negative 2 cos squared x. So this piece and that gets you this. And then here you get 2 cos x, but you need cos x. So you remove cos x from the 2 cos x, you get cos x. Don't forget to put the plus 1 back. Now there are two pieces, one piece here followed by second piece. The first piece, 1 minus cos x cancel, you get 2 over cos x. Second piece, you can write this as 1 minus cos x plus 1 minus cos x, this and that cancel, you get plus 1. Integral of this respect to x is 2 comes out, and then integral cos x dx is sine x. Integral dx is x plus c. Done. Thank you for watching. Hope video is informative, helpful. Before you go, make sure to subscribe, share, comment, and don't forget to hit or smash the like button. See you.